Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I have this journal here to show you. I made it by order. So this is the third one using Artemis kit. So let's see inside. Oh, first of all, let's check all everything here. Closure. I got this ribbon here. 3 signatures. Tassel. Yeah, that's it. Let's see inside. A pocket here. The person that ordered this journal said that she loves blue butterflies, so Artemis's kit has this kind of blue butterflies. Main space for writing. Dyed paper. Here's the middle of the first signature. I'll put this little butterfly here. And then I sewed this coffee dyed paper with this lace. So this is the second signature. More of the beautiful details. Here is the, in the middle I just put this pocket and 2 envelopes with mason jar. And this paper. And this one, another mason jar. And another paper with a different design. Okay, let's go on. And the third signature. More space for writing. Here in the middle I put this little flower. And here in the back, these 3 tags. This is a freebie from Artemis. Okay, let me put here again. So, there's more things coming with this kit. And I made into this little pouch. Some magnet. And here we have more. This is a freebie from Artemis as well, with blue butterflies. You can use it as a journaling card. Design the small ones and the bigger ones. These flags for embellishing. There's another one here. This stuck. The small flags and big flags. And this envelope with a journaling card inside. And this little pouch here, just right here in the back. And I'll close it again. That's it. So thank you so much for watching my video, and we'll see you guys soon. Bye bye.